Hello guys, my name is The Gamer, and this is the next episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Let's keep going. And yeah, I watched a tutorial and right now I know how to destroy this champion. And yeah, the way how you kill it is just ridiculous. I will show you what you need to do. So yeah, we are here with our sword is there, and we need to destroy the spot and take the item. Yeah, this is everything. Yeah, very very cool. I appreciate that. So yeah, I hope that we are going to explore much more this time. Okay, need mana. Wow. Shift mimic, yeah, stab him. Yes. Okay. Now we kill the rest of them. Okay, now the question is if we can go there. Now still blocked. Wonder if I can just jump. Oh, no. Okay, yeah, so I'll kill now the rest of them. Okay, I'm here. Did he see us? Hopefully not. Now you can. Shooter. Wow, so big damage. Wow. Fatty fat fat. Fatty fat fat, no. Wow, shit. Patty! Stop it. Do it. Stop killing. Stop killing. Thank you. Oh. Nice. Our souls, and we open this chest. Okay, now we can keep moving. Nice, a progress. This is what I like. You want to be careful here. small room. Nothing here. Literally nothing. Well, thanks. Maybe here's something for me. Pots. Oh, okay, they're fighting. Ah, this is okay for us. I don't know how Hurricane focused on him. But okay. Heals. Attribute pawn shards. Oh yeah, I can change boots. Boots. No, but this is the heavy and this is the best I have right now. Yeah, let's keep going. We can go down, but I want to explore this floor firstly. Oh no, oh! Where is it? Hello? I'm doing solo damage. Oh my god. Well. Going to take fucking vampire. Okay, almost there. Oh my god. He's so strong. But yeah, like, our damage is zero. Come on. No. Jesus. I hope that we are not going to meet more of them. Jesus. Oh, empty bottle. Cool. Nice. Here, yeah, agreed. This power for a monster that fuels only a brief second. Those who seek its aid have to be aware of consequences. I will go with this one. I think I used it from the beginning. Oh no, 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 no. I know, don't want to die. Not like this, not like that. No one, no more monsters. Oh man, it means only one thing, only one thing. Boss battle, they appear every time I kill a boss. Okay, yeah, it's time to die. I'm dying often when I meet. Is the boss in this game. And yeah, as you could see, or maybe you didn't, so there's a path here that I think I am going to take. Yeah, here. But right now I am going to heal and yeah, see you here. Okay, I am back. And let's just go down there. Here. What? How? You aren't supposed to see me. Why did I do so low damage? What? What? I need more! I need more healing! Why do I have only 3? Be right back. Okay, now I have 10 of them. Yeah, this is quite strange why I hit only 4 even if I used. I almost zero back. I had only 4 potions. So it's, yeah, strange, as I said. Oh man. And I think I want to go there firstly. Yeah, and I remember this place, this arena. And yeah, it is a boss fight there. And I remember this because I watched a movie that showed which item you will get from which boss, and this boss gives daggers, and they are improved, I mean better, if you kill boss in special way. Oh crap. This will be kinda hard. Okay, I want to end this episode because this is like almost half hour. So yeah, we'll kill it. Our damage is very, very big. And Smacking healed himself. Okay, like 100%. But it can't see us. Yeah, kill. Yeah, so the next episode we'll die a lot there. And yeah guys, see you in the next episode. Right now, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe in the comments, and see you in the next episode of Lords of the Fallen. Bye.